An unhappy end to another cup campaign, but it was still looking good in the Premiership. And if they did need a lift, who better to give it than Robbie Savage with his first goal of the season? It was just what was needed after that unhappy match against Palace, and Leicester were back in the top three.